I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. A nice dry start to the weekend. It will end with storms and a winning forecast tonight down at the peak. Go Thunder, 72 degrees at 10 p.m. When they win, southeast winds about 10 to 15 miles an hour, dry and comfortable. But thunderstorms coming back Sunday. We're talking about a risk of severe weather, biggest impact, hail and winds, but it's a low risk for flash flooding. And we got to watch the tornado threat for Sunday. You know, it's starting to show up there, and it's a wet weather pattern. Chance you're going to get rain out of this. Not severe weather, but rain. 40% chance Sunday, 40% chance Monday. This is for Oklahoma City, by the way. 60% chance late Tuesday, lingering into Wednesday. Let's talk about our lows. Sunday morning lows in the mid-60s. A mostly cloudy sky. More clouds than sun Sunday. Partly sunny highs, lower to mid-80s. Southeast winds. There's a risk for severe weather. Slight risk. This isn't about the intensity. This is about the amount of severe storms. We're expecting most of the severe storms in western, southwestern Oklahoma. That's slight risk. Yes, a few tornadoes are possible. Okay. Tennis ball size hail, 70 mile per hour winds. Now the timing, storms are possible in the morning. Best chance afternoon, the evening. I'm not going to get real specific on the timing here because it's all dependent on what happens in Texas tonight. And that's kind of the domino effect for Oklahoma for tomorrow. But probabilities low east, moderate central, highest in western Oklahoma. And then we take a look at Memorial Day. Scattered on and off showers and thunderstorms. May not rain all day long, but you got about 40% chance you'll get rain at your house. Now, what about this pattern? When does it end? It gets dry for a couple days and it's comfortable going into the first start of June. We'll talk all about that. KOCO 5 News on MeTV at 9 o'clock and then over on Channel 5 coming up at 10 o'clock. Hope you can join us then.